Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. QuickTime Player is the most used media player for Mac users. If you come across the "this file isn't compatible with QuickTime Player" error, this video is for you. The most common reason for this error is that the video codec is not supported. If the MOV file is exported out from After Effects, go to check video codec. If it shows animation, click Format option. And change it to Apple ProRes instead. Then you can open the MOV file with QuickTime Player. If you don't have the project, you can try to open the video file with another media player. VLC Media Player is a free multimedia player which can play most media files. Open the file with VLC. If the video could be played, you can convert it to supported file format. If VLC Media Player doesn't work, the video file might be corrupted or damaged. Then you need a professional video repair tool to fix it. 4D Dig Video Repair is an AI-powered tool for video repair. Just get it from the link below. Run it on your computer. Select Fix Video Errors. Import the corrupted video. Click Start Repair. Then you will get repaired video. Preview and save it to your computer. That's it. If this video is helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you.